Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope all of you guys are doing well. So today's video is gonna be super fun. I'm gonna be making like a whole bunch of things with bandanas. So I have like 12 bandanas and I have a friend to do it with. So I have Marli.
Hi.
She's like my best friend and I haven't seen her in so long. I missed her so much. But yeah, so we have so many bandanas. Da-da-da. We have like a lot. And yeah, we're gonna be making like some pretty cool things out of these bandanas. So yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications for all of my new videos. And for Marli's like info and social medias, it's gonna be in the description. So like, yeah.
Okay, so these are all of our supplies.
And yeah, we have so many bandanas, like different colors, and yeah.
And ribbon, and glue.
Yeah,
and
fabric glue.
Chips.
Yeah, so we're actually gonna be making so many different things. So like, headbands, right?
Yeah,
headbands.
Masks.
Yeah, masks and like shirts. Okay, so Marli picked out
the purple.
After like hours. Okay, anyways, we're starting off with our first shirt and we're both gonna do white. Okay, so this is kind of like a tutorial, so you guys can try this at home if you want. You start off by laying this on the table, just like fully, yeah, like that.
You're also teaching me, because I don't know anyone.
Yeah, okay, and then you flip it over and you fold it like a triangle. And you have to make sure it's like straight, like, it touches like that. Okay, so like that. And then all the corners, you fold them like this. So like all that. So make sure both corners are the same like size. Yeah, like that. Okay, and now we have to take string. Now we are going to get our string. I think Finn is gonna look good.
Yeah, I think that'll look better.
Yeah, so we're gonna use this. Now we have to cut it like this and make it long enough so that you can wear it.
I'm struggling,
obviously,
guys.
We have to figure out the length. It kind of, oh my god, hi kitty. So it kind of has to be like this. I mean, it's better to be long than like short because
yeah, you can always cut it after.
Yeah, you can always cut it after. Okay, so I'm gonna take my scissors. wait, how long should I do it again?
Like about 10 inches.
About 10 inches. Okay. It doesn't even matter if it's too long because you can always adjust it later. So yeah, I don't know, it's not that big of a deal. Now we have to do it for all three sides.
Okay.
So yeah.
Okay, so we're done with our shirts.
Yeah, okay, so now we just need to glue it down. So you have to use a specific kind of glue. You have to use fabric glue. And yeah, so you put it on every single side, like every corner, I mean.
Wait, is it open?
No, it's not open. It's probably not open. Oh, wait, it is.
It's new, so you have to maybe wait.
Wait, it's not open. We finally got our fabric glue opened because we couldn't get anything out because it wasn't open. Okay, anyways, let's glue it. Wait. I think that's good. So yeah, like that. Yeah, now you have to do every single side, so I'm gonna let Marli do one because we're getting the hang of it. So we finally finished gluing down our shirts, and now we just need to let it dry. And it's so nice, like I'm so excited to wear
these. Yeah, I'm excited.
Look how good I look. Okay. Let's go put it to dry. So we've dried it and it's been like an hour and we have to dry it for one more hour, so 2 hours in total. And yeah, now we're gonna make our other shirt, so yeah.
So I kind of came up with this, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so what you're gonna do, fold your bandana into a triangle, so.
Okay, like that.
Yep, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our ribbon and we're gonna glue.
Okay, should we take that? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, so we're gonna glue here.
Just straight.
And then we're gonna glue here.
Oh, so we put it at the end, right?
Yep. So we're gonna glue some ribbon there. And
yeah, so guys, it's like the same as before. You just fold it in half, and then you take your ribbon, whatever size you want, and you put it at the end, right?
And how long should it be?
Like pretty long, so that it ties,
so
the
ties around your back.
Okay. Oh, that's really easy. So yeah, you put it like that, and then you fold it like this, right?
Yep. So then after you glue the ribbon here on both sides, you're gonna fold it over and put a little glue again, and then when that dries, you'll have a really cute little bandana top.
Yeah, we finished gluing, and I feel really confident about these. Like, yeah, these look really good. Okay, we need to make them dry. So, I honestly think that these ones are dry.
Okay.
These ones can go, I don't know where. Here. So yeah, we are just gonna have to...
Oh wait, this is dry.
It is, oh my god. We're gonna make TikToks with these, so like make sure to follow our TikTok.
Yeah.
So mine's Clementine Spieser, just my name.
Mine's Marli Scott, and Marli is with an I, so it's M-A-R-L-I, and then Scott with two T's.
Yep. Yeah, so make sure to follow our TikTok. It's also going to be in the description down below. Okay, so these are our shirts, and they turned out, like, really nice.
Yeah, they're cute.
Like, look at the back. It's so nice. I feel like you'd get these from, like, a store. But yeah, so yeah, these are really cute, and our other shirts are drying right now. I think we should do the face masks now. So yeah.
The masks. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're making bandana masks.
Yeah, this is really easy.
Yeah, it's super easy. So all you're gonna need is a bandana of your choice and some sort of hair tie.
Yeah, hair tie so that you can attach it to your face.
Make sure it's comfortable though, because if it's uncomfortable, it's uncomfortable.
Yeah, exactly.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the top and you're gonna fold it over just a little bit and flatten it out.
Okay, yeah.
And then you're just gonna keep folding it. And then you're gonna flip it over. So you've got your what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your hair tie, put it on each side.
Ooh. Mine is very flashy. You know, like in case I'm biking in the middle of the night, like people can see me. Bright orange mask.
Okay. And then one side should have like a well they both should have holes, but
yeah, like holes like here, like circles. You tuck this in.
Yeah. So you're gonna tuck one side into the hole.
The other, so that's like that. Okay, and then you should like flatten it out and then put these like on the side.
Yeah, make sure your rubber bands are on each side, like this. And then
go in. Okay.
Wow.
Okay, wait. These are nice.
Amazing.
It's a little thick, you know? It's a little thick.
It's like, can you breathe?
But protection, you know?
It's good, comfortable.
It's good emergency masks.
You know? It's very, very, it's comfortable. It's like five layers, you know? It's good.
Kind of hot.
What we're doing is we're going to be making bandana headbands. So yeah, there are multiple bandana headbands that you can make.
Yeah.
So yeah, they're like different styles, but I think...
This one we think like looks the best on
Exactly.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna fold it into like a triangle shape, I think.
Yeah, like that. And then you just roll it up, like,
fold it like this.
Okay, yeah, so you just go like that. And then after, I think.
And then you just flip your hair over.
Woo! Oh my god. Okay, and then like this.
I think my head's too big. Wait, what?
Okay. This is not working. For me, at least. What just happened? Wait, what if... Hold on, I have an idea. What if I just go like this?
Oh, you look like a little farmer.
Here.
Yes, pink...
Look, pink I like it.
Little
I'm
pink
so
riding
pretty.
Hood. Wait, that's so nice. Yeah, so we're gonna try a different way. Yeah, so you put it over your head, but you fold it in half first. And then you tie it at the bottom.
That. So then you don't see it. Tie it in a knot.
Yeah, and you have if you have long hair, like put your hair in like a ponytail or something.
Yeah, so it like stays.
Yeah.
You can get it like that.
Like that. Wait, let me see. Hold on. I think. Yeah, you can go like that. It's very, very easy. Like all you need is one bandana and you can make like so many different hairstyles. Yeah, I think I'm also gonna make a yellow one. So yeah. Well, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Thank you.
Yeah, I hope you guys had fun. But thank you to Marli for being my video. Hopefully you can be in more videos coming up.
Hopefully you liked me.
Yeah, we really wanna do more videos together. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope you guys got inspiration and ideas on new things to try. So yeah, you can make so many different things with just one bandana and some glue.
So thanks, guys.
And make sure to like and subscribe and to turn on the post notifications for all of my newest videos. And make sure to follow Marli on social media. It will be in the description. Bye, guys.
Bye. I love you.